Hey guys, this is Daniel from ITF Entertainment, and we're back to play more of The Evil Within. It's now chapter 11. We previously just fought a big giant ass dog, and Ruvit was saying that we've got to do something in order, like Joseph and Kidman couldn't do it, but we will, or some sort of other crap like that. Granted, I have no clue what he's on about, and I'm not really going to pay much attention. Luckily enough, I've got a lot of bullets in my revolver, so I can probably last a little bit with this. So, it has been about a week or so since I've played this. How can that be? Let me guess. I don't even know how far I am from the ending. Oh, okay. Let's see if I can climb up on this. That'd be fun. Nope. That music definitely sounds familiar. Giant ass holes everywhere. I don't even know if I'm going the right direction. I'm assuming I am, because... Oh! Well! That happened. Conveniently, I'm assuming I have to go down that bit of the... down that little bit there. But I'm just going to run a little run down here, see if there's anything special. I believe I'm now sinking, which is definitely something to worry about. You know, I'll head back. I'll go to this place first, because it seems to be, as it's quite linear, I'm going to find out what's down here. Oh. Well, don't I feel like a moron now? Deary me. Seriously, I'm not liking this whole, let's make everything jump. Really? That bus is gonna fall, isn't it? That wasn't completely surprising at all. But, I have found my way into a building, which is pretty cool. Okay. Personally, I have no clue why I would be in here. I don't actually know what I would do if this was happening in real life. But personally, I'd probably go insane. Well, that's not gonna work, is it? I've got another choice to open this gate. Gate door. But... Ah! Matches. I do require the matches. And, oh, that's a telephone. What's here? Ooh, bolts. I can't be hearing things right now. I can hear sniper bullets. Wow, I actually do need sniper bullets. That's surprising. Let's have a run around here, see if there's anything. Ooh, there's a case. See what's just in the case. A revolver. A Magnum. That's better. This custom-made high-caliber revolver fires powerful large-bore cartridges. It appears to have seen a lot of use. Is that instead of my pit? No, it's not. Why would it? It's flashing because it's new. That means more gel I'm gonna have to use on that. I have just found another map fragment though, and I'll be happy about that. One less I have to worry about when going combing over this game again for the extras. Some more green gel. I've got 22,000. At least then I can probably upgrade the the stock for my Magnum bullets. Because I get the feeling we're going to come across them a bit more often. Whoa! Not gonna lie, this is pretty loud. Let's drop down. Well, aren't they being kind? That's just not creepy at all. Say, I get the feeling they're not going to let me get back. And they haven't. Oh, health kit, that's always helpful. Hello, I hear something. Well, clearly. Oh. See if we can shoot that. That is how you did it. Hi there. I get the feeling I have to hop over there. Is there any way I can? Not that I know of. Yep. Quickly kill this one. Right, so there's one down. And there's one over here. Oh shit, he spotted me. Oh fuck it, eh? What a shot. There we go. Hello. Oh, I could see if I could shoot that. No, that's not gonna make a difference. I'm glad I got the crit upgrade for this. Definitely helping out right now. Whoa. Oh, he didn't take the hint. Okay, now keep going. Ah, here we go. Some bullets. That is what we need. That is definitely what we need. Ah, more parts. Three parts now. I think I can get a... Oh. Three parts. What can I get with three parts? I'm sure I can get a... Is it an explosive part? They're usually the most helpful. Or at least that I've found are the most helpful. Bullets. Well, that happened. But there are, shotgun shells. I'm just going to be running around checking on the No, I can't climb up there. How about... No. Well, it's definitely a case of I've got to walk through this door. Well, no. Uh-oh. Hi, guys. I'm definitely climbing up for this. Oh, okay. Hold on. Grenade. Boom. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna fall, I'm gonna fall, I'm gonna so fall. Did I really click that? I wanted that. Oh, dearie me. Sorry, officer. I had to. You're becoming more of a danger to yourself than I. Let's see. Have anyone else? Oh. Oh, no. Let's just light them up. Okay. Reload. I'm now down to 2 cases left. I do not need to reload, but I do need to be careful. Ow, bollocks, I clicked the wrong button. Whoa! Easy, fella. Don't even try it. Sniper rounds. Old fashioned key. Key found by the body in the alleyway used to secure the materials storage area. And of course. Whoa! He has a. Are you kidding me? There you go, you bastard. Whoa. Okay. No, I need to recheck what was going on. Seriously? Thank you. Okay, this is getting a bit out of hand now. Okay, well that's not gonna work, is it? How about that? Or that? Well, that's one down. I do need, really, to get my guns out. Okay. Don't trust it. I was right not to trust him. And thank you for the sniper rounds. They are definitely valued. Oh my lord. They just don't end, do they? Okay, that would be great if I knew that it was reloading. Hopefully that's it. That's the last of them. It's not going to be the last of us. I really shouldn't have made that reference whatsoever. It's not needed. Park open 24 hours. Let's get my gun out. Let's get my pistol out. Where's the save spot around here? Do I go down? Do I go back up? Let's go up. Let's see what's up. Sure, that's probably where I'm meant to go, is up, but. Or maybe not. No, with that, I will assume that I don't go up and I go down. Drop. There we go. Do I really just go down? After all that? Oh shit. Well, that happened. Perhaps not needed, mind you. I don't like these things. No, they are definitely dead. What's that movement? Nothing's on these boxes. I just don't like being near dead people. I don't think anyone really likes being near dead people unless... It's gonna get eaten, isn't it? Seriously? Well, I love that. It was just like rubbing the back of his head like, well, shit. I'm kind of done for, aren't I? Holy moly. Do I assume I shoot that and then... Yeah. Yeah, you son of a bitch. Ah! Well, that happened. Oh, you couldn't get more obvious, like, Resident Evil, could you? Ah. Well, I died. Clearly, at that point in time, you meant to, when you get up on the car, is to shoot the other body to then distract it so you have a time to run. I kind of get that. I don't feel like such an idiot. All the time. Dun 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 dun. Ah, you son of a bitch. Can't get me. Oh, well, shit. I think I know what I've got to do. I've got to shoot that one from all over there. Yeah. That's what I've got to do. Get up on there. gives me enough time to run over here, then shoot this body, shoot that body, and then go for a swim. It's not so difficult once you get your head around the mechanics of it all.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Wow, Sebastian. You are one clever person. I never noticed that. Clearly no one wants to go back in the water after having dealt with that door deal. What I do want is a stupid save. Where would the save be in the neck of the woods? There's just no save anywhere. Aha. There we go. Oh, damn it. No. No. No, I don't like that. Oh. What? What in the holy mother of ass is that? What the hell is that? Right. Well, clearly I have no exact perfect time to use my Magnum. Where are you, Ruvik? You son of a bitch. I don't actually have any, Where? Oh. Hold on. Where's crazy Ruvik? I don't see him about. Oh, there he is. Just when I've deselected the, Magnum. Well, that's just not cool, is it? Uh-oh. Clearly, this is not part of parcel of what I'm meant to be doing as a law officer. Seriously. Well, that's two of them down. I just need one left. And that is an ice bolt if I ever saw one. Just see him appear on the lower levels of my Okay. Okay. Right. Back to revolver. Hey, you son of a bitch. And you can fuck off and all. Burn. But where is the normal Ruvik?
Some kind of fake?
Yeah, because surely Ruvik's going to be taken out by one poxies. That's no. Just no. Don't get me wrong, that thing is quite powerful, but it's not powerful and it's just not that powerful. I will take that though. I'm sure I Ooh. Yay, is that... Ah! They're my Magnum bullets. Yay! Let's just get that and reload it. Do I have a... Yeah, I do have health kits. Thank God for that. Good thing I've not selected them to be the main... There we go. If I'd select them to be the main, like, on my D-pad, I think I would have lost a lot of health. A lot of wasted health, anyway. 6 rounds. More shotgun shells. Definitely helpful right now, as I'm running low on most things now. Ah, 3 trap parts. That's very helpful. And the collapsing building is definitely not helping either. Well, that was very...
You gotta be kidding.
Yeah, that was definitely, like, helpful.
This place is filthy.
But more than filthy, it's falling apart by the looks of it. Just like this building.
Is this his doing?
Yeah, this place looks like it's either falling apart or he's fun.
Are you alright?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
Mutilated body found in sewer. The body of a man with his brain exposed and surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for several months. Reminiscent of Elk River serial killer. And Inspector Brown. Oh no, not him. Crimson City Police Inspector Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in an unsolved case before he disappeared. I don't know if I have any keys or anything, but I'll have a little look anyway. And I definitely need to level up. That's one thing I do need to do. Ah, no keys. Shame, but... Well, it is coming together. Not gonna lie. However, I don't know why Crimson City is like separate to everywhere else. Right. Let's level up. Right, can I... do that. With the pistol, I will... No, I can't upgrade anything. Let's see if I can upgrade... Ooh! Right, so the fire rate. It's quicker for me to fire one sniper rifle bullet than it is one shotgun bullet. And as I prefer my sniper rifle on my back, it looks cooler. What can I say? Oh, I should have checked the mirror. And now I can't. Oh, no, I can. Back in we go. What I wanted to do...
Have you forgotten something?
Yep, I have forgotten something this time. Makes a change, mind you. But I definitely have forgotten something. It's called checking the rest of these. And as I have need for those, and need for those, I believe there's something along these. Nope. Still got... Oh, it's left. Reload. I can probably get the rest in my... Yeah, I can get the rest of the last four, can't I? No, I got seven. Wow, okay. So yeah, definitely got enough bullets to last me a while. Let's burst through this window. Okay. It's better. Well, it's obvious where I've got to go. A lot of boxes just there. So a lot of goodies. Oh wow, there's a lot of enemies. Hopefully I can't cause any tripwires to go off. You son of a bitch. Well, I clearly can see where I've got to do with that. Might as well get them now. When I say get them, I mean get it. Holy hell. Well, they kind of appeared out of nowhere. Right. Grenades. Oh wow, that's a lot of bullets. Whoa, he has a gun. Very large gun. Oh, that's just not funny. Oh ho. Yes! Kaboom! Seriously, more? I have enough on my plate. Wrong, but wrong gun. Oh, well, that shit, I rat missed there. Well, that's just not funny, is it now? Right, come on. You're not needed. Whoa, okay, this is not even funny now. Right, well, clearly the best idea would be to sneak over and I think. Thank you. Is that it? Yeah, they were the last two. Clearly it showed that I could completely avoid them and not waste bullets like I did. I think I did just pick up quite a few pistol bullets though. Granted, may not be completely as much as I was hoping. But every little helps, I guess. At least I hope. I just don't know what's coming from that door or wall. What's with all the chest-high walls in this place? There's a lot of boxes about it anyway. Don't make that noise. Creeping the hell out of me. There is a syringe there though. Definitely taking that. And what does that do? Oh, wow. It leads me to so many places. I'm now probably going to regret that because I'll come up here and there'll be tons of bad guys ready to nibble on me. Is there a particular point where it tells me? Okay. What? What in the holy mother of ass do I have to... That is a... No, it's not me. It's just the fact that it sounds like a chainsaw. Thank God for that. You, however... And I was welcome here. That was definitely not welcome. And he's gonna nibble on me because I'm running very slowly. Please heal. Thank you. Now I can run. Like any sane person would. And now I've also got to deal with that asshole. Oh, missed. Really? I just wasted three shots of... this is what happens when you get too strung up in this stupid game. Right, they can't get me here, so I can hide whilst preparing my next move. Did it look like I wanted that? Right. Wow, okay, he didn't actually die. Glorious attack. Yeah, son of a bitch. Fire, fire, set him on fire, set him on... Oh, wow, that worked perfectly. Now I can't reach that. What? How did you... How? How did you survive that? Great. Get up. Get up. I really want to... Honestly, I would gladly let them take my life at this moment because I'm running so low on ammo. It's not even worth it. Drop a goddamn lighter on him. Burned to death. That was completely not worth it. All that hassle. Seriously? Who's still alive? I have no time to hassle with you. Oh, you fucking bastard. And you can burn for that as well. That is not helpful in the slightest. Why do I not get an assault rifle anyway? True Resident Evil style would give you a year. Wow, thanks. Actually gave me a little bit of an arsenal to get me started. Because I knew I was dealing with an arsenal. Oh, it's because they're all going to start leaping from side to... Hi there. That's why. Well, it's a good thing I've got tons of pistol bullets now, isn't there? Hi there. Fact of the matter is, I would love it if I could go up there, because then I could at least then kill them normally. But I guess this way I don't have to waste as many bullets. Seriously? It's asking me to drop from here? There you go. Well, that was very, very convenient. Who is leaving all this green gel about anyway? That's what I'd like to know. Can I get up there? Because there's something there that I would like to collect. But no. Of course not. Wouldn't be that clever. Didn't even give me a damn jump function. Brain energy. Wow, really? Ha! Oh God. That was so not helpful. What? Why? Thank you. It's like, oh yeah, there's a thing here. Oh yeah, there's a bomb. Let's just make it so you can't see it at all. This feels weird now, me walking around with a shotgun and whatever. Two merging timelines and stuff. Another diary. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. July 11, 2012. Almost 6 months since the accident, Myra and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. Eh, not a bad choice of poison if I'm going to have to give him that. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Myra is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that she is proposing that the fire wasn't an accident could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but if they're correct, God help whoever did this. That's not a mirror. It's a poster of Zombomb. Zombomb, as in, I have no clue what it is.
Back here again.
It's not gonna be anywhere else, jackass. You're not losing it. It's your wife. Or maybe that's a big plot twist, actually secretly.
Have you forgotten something?
You know what? I don't think I have. I don't exactly know why I'm here, except for the key. Which I'm hoping, honest to God, hoping that it's some ammo. That's all that matters right now, is ammo. It's just that lack thereof. Because that's now finally closed. Let's go for door number 4. And it's green gel. 7,000 this time. Perhaps it gets more and more the more times you get it. So essentially, like the last time, the last one you get is probably about 50,000 or something. For the meantime, though, I might be able to upgrade something. So I do need to start using this bolt gun. I'm referring to this. However, I have just noticed I only have one bolt for it. The flash bolt. You know, the bolt that I never use. I can't see a map piece about. I am, however, just gandering because I have not got the guide up anymore for him. Yep, that's right, I did have a guide for the map pieces when I was going through it my own time, because I thought I'd not put no point in me going through the same craziness twice and not get any sort of thing for it. Let's find out what we got. The first thing, pick that up. Next one, some more gel. Again, it's gonna be more gel, and again. Oh. Well, shit. Ah, back here, so at least I won't have to get killed the second time. Right, pick up the key properly, and then, ha. As I don't like those. Really? Surprising that did less damage if I did it that way than if I did it by trying to dismantle it, because those triggers seem to be getting worse and worse. I am, however, just going to completely ignore the fact that I leveled up. I'm just going to completely ignore it for now, because I can't be bothered to keep going back there and then dying again, so. I think it's 3 times I get. And then 4th time, the charm, a bomb appears. And if I will gladly waste 1 ammo blowing that up. Nope, no more. Wow, they've even given me 1 sniper ammo. Whew, hold the phone there, lads.
Kidman?
Well, it's either, well, there's only other woman you know in this entire place, and it's either Kidman or Myra. And if Myra's already dead, then clearly it's not her, is it? You moron. Big, big pot of green gel. Can I use the Hoover? It's not Mario's. It's not Luigi's Mansion, so... Nope. Can't use the Hoover. That'd be one hell of a different show if it was, Luigi's Mansion, but with all the bad guys from this imported. I definitely would be playing that game.
Get over there.
Please fold over this direction. Thank you, sir. How convenient. Can I climb up this? Please. Well, that happened. That really did just happen. Thank you for clearly indicating the fact that there's a bad guy there. I need you to go over there, pal. Well, that happened. Right. Okay. So I need to see it light up green, don't I? Come on. What I would like to know is how the hell that thing got there. Because it's still here. Right. We're clambering up.
Hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
I assume do I sniper them from here? Well, what would help if I actually decided to aim at the person first. There we go. There's one more. Another. And another. Now you don't have to worry about it too much, I guess. You, however, just waiting for me to kill you. Can I fall from here? No. Obviously not. So, what the holy mother of ass am I meant to do? There's no bodies around there. Do I shoot that one there. Well, I'm dead. What would help if I get up? That's going to fall. Fuck it. Go. I'm going for it. Yeah. That's what we like to see. Brilliant. Out we come. To meet our old friend Kidman. Whoa, easy there, Piker. Okay. Well, clearly. A lot of them down. No, it's not. What am I on about? That's just not helpful, is it now? Two down. Ow. Well, clearly I didn't realise that I'm obviously using the wrong weapon. Let's see what we got. Shotgun wise, perfect. Come on. Oh. Ow. Oh yeah, I'm morphing straight into the walls. Really? I just tripped into the thing, didn't I? And I died. Please say I spawned there. I don't particularly want to be going through all that malarkey with the fish. Please. Please, 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 please. Please. And go for that. Right, I've just realised that I have grenades. Grenades. I'll gladly sacrifice life. It means if I get that out of here. Now I have no health whatsoever. There we go. Hopefully do the trick. If not, I just get punched by that guy and I die. That's what'll happen. That's what will so happen. Right. What I really want to do is hopefully throw a grenade down before I can get that. Throw down a bit of fire, like so, and then I can, whoa, right, well, that worked out swimmingly. Oh, criminy. Right. Reload. Okay, that's enough with the slowing down time. I just want to... Oh. Well, that didn't help, now did it? Out of ammo? Really, out of ammo? No, can't be. Oh, hello, sir. I don't trust them. You missed. Okay, that's one more down. Finally, you. You and your traps. You godforsaken traps. Whoa. No, not needed. Whew.
Kidman, it's me.
If you hadn't come along.
Seriously, that is the last.
There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
Do you need to pick up all the pieces? Do I have any of the spare? Ah, like that. That's really helpful right now. So I have. Should I let her deal with them? Fuck you. Right. Two bullets from a revolver. Nothing from a sniper rifle. I do have a lot of bolts and parts though, so I'm gonna make two of those. One of those, and that's gonna have to deal with it for now. Right. So it's down here, because I'm assuming that's where they want me to go. As I probably don't have a choice in the matter, because they wouldn't have elevators working in the middle of such a disaster as this. They clearly just wouldn't be working.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
They don't seem to be too bothered about that. To be honest, I thought Leslie was a girl throughout this entire part. Until obviously I realised he's more likely a boy. Considering he's got quite a boyish, like, voice. But you can't judge a woman by her voice, I guess. So it's very much of a relief to hear that he is not a she. Not more of this.
I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Oh, mannequins. Something crazy's happening. Oh, I don't trust them. I don't think anyone really trusts a mannequin. Mind you. Well, that's not a noise everyone likes to hear. Slowly open the door. Wow, and have my gun drawn. And he has 5 bullets there. Oh, Ruvik's probably hovering above him.
on me.
Sebastian? What is...
Stay back.
Let me guess, I've killed her.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Tainted? What? Is she just pissing off now?
Shit!
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie! That's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help!
Hey!
Wow, I am still playing. However, I have to admit the whole "you're tainted" thing. It's a little bit off. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, for Pete's sake. Danger. Flammable. Seriously. Wow, there's a lot of mannequins. I get the feeling we're gonna get chased by Ruvik. I'm just guessing. Come on. Shit. Oh, fuck, he spotted me. Oh, God. Oh, well. Fuck me in the anus and call me Salah. Can I just kill them up from up there? Because I don't like the fact that I'm going to have to deal with them. They're clearly going to barge in through there somehow. That's why. This is a case of
Ha ha ha.
Oh, that's kind of funny. Well, shit on me. Surely I can use my, crossbow. Obviously not my shock bolts. I don't have any flash bolts, which is a shame, really. I don't think I have much. Yeah, I have no choice here but to run. It is this and this. On! Come on! There we go. Right. What has that done? What has that literally done? Honestly, I don't think that's done anything. It's funny. It's meant to be flammable, isn't it? Wouldn't that mean that... I can't see anything. Ah. A key card found next to a dead body in the mannequin's factory. Is this a factory? This is the mannequin factory. Hey guys. Right, let's try and figure out the way out of here. So I can't think of anywhere. Do I go back up the, oh, the somewhat ladder that's not there. Right, come on. Come on, thank you. Up the ladder, out of here. Somewhat, it doesn't look scary anymore. At least from up here, anyway. They're not going to try and climb up, are they? Because that would be the last thing I need to worry about. Oh, there's Joseph.
Joseph.
Joseph. Sorry, guys, I'm getting out of there. The last thing I need to deal with is an explosive factory. However, I had just realised that I could have clearly killed those things at that point because it wasn't flammable anymore. Oh dear. Anyway, let's have a look in here. Annoyingly, we have gone... What? What am I doing? Annoyingly, we have gone on for more than an hour, which... that's why. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, August 2012. As if I don't have enough problems. Sorry, let me start again, shall I? As if I don't have enough to deal with, personally and professionally, Joseph and I have just been assigned to a rookie to train. Great. Babysitting duty. Kidman is young and green, but has that sense of entitlement that all the rookies have these days. I always catch her giving me sideways glances whenever I have to bend the ruler book a bit. She doesn't understand that sometimes it's part of the job if you want to break a case. Personality-wise, she's a cold fish, distant. It's her job to observe and assist, but sometimes it feels like she's a scientist looking at samples in a petri dish. More like she's merely watching us instead of trying to learn from us. There's something about her that gets under my skin, but I can't quite put my finger on it. Joseph, as usual, tells me that I'm being oversensitive. I think he's got a crush on her. Maybe. All I know is that I've got to keep things close to the vest when she's around. Close to the vest. Huh. Very clever. Serial killer investigator missing. Identity and fate of investigator unknown. Case goes cold in countryside serial killer investigation. Police deny lead investigator missing. Why would they not deny something like that?
Feeling better now?
I am slightly, yes. But anyway, I'm going to save it for now, because, wow, 10 hours. 10 hours into this game. We reached the 10 hour limit, but anyway. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you in part 12. Take care, people.